I have been making educational and informative geology and volcano videos for nearly 5 years now. With over 1,000 videos I have created, I thought it might be fun to take the time and show my audience 10 of my favorite and spectacular video clips regarding various world volcanoes. One of these is this background video clip showing a phreatomagmatic eruption and base surge of the Taal volcano in the Philippines on July 1st, 2021. This top 10 list is in no particular order with the exception of number 1. But before I show you these clips, a quick disclaimer. Warning, this video contains rapidly flashing volcanic lightning via eruption footage which may have the potential to trigger seizures for individuals with photosensitive epilepsy or similar conditions. If you have any of these conditions, you should either not watch this video or skip the timestamps which are shown here and will later have a note preceding the relevant clip. Video begins in 3, 2, 1. The first clip shows the aftermath of the deadliest and costliest volcanic eruption to strike Indonesia's island of Flores, which has a population of 2 million. After a plug formed at the Laki-Laki cone of the Lewotobi volcano, which had been erupting for nearly a year continuously, pressure built up until an enormous series of explosions took place. These ejected up to car-sized boulders of rock as far as 5 kilometers or 3.1 miles away, bowling ball-sized rocks and lava bombs as far as 8 kilometers or 5 miles away, and smaller fragments as far as 12 kilometers or 7.5 miles away. Thousands of volcanic blocks and lava bombs were ejected, with two of the largest being shown in this video clip that were car-sized when they impacted the ground a full 3 miles away from the erupting Laki-Laki cone. 10 fatalities occurred and 2,000 structures were damaged or destroyed by the November 3rd to 4th, 2024 eruption. And yet, Lewotobi would go on to produce a further 7 powerful eruptions across the next 9 months, with this cycle still continuing at the present. Due to a viewer filming this safely outside of Lewotobi's lengthy exclusion zone, we are able to witness the initial moments of its powerful eruption on July 7, 2025. This starts with a car-sized volcanic block being thrown a full half mile away alongside thousands of other volcanic blocks. Part of the eruption column then collapses back to the ground, giving way to pyroclastic flows which advance downslope at speeds of 177 miles per hour or 285 kilometers per hour. This particular pyroclastic flow descending towards the camera would end up traveling a full 4.5 kilometers or 2.8 miles, incinerating every living thing it touched. Heading to Guatemala's Santa Maria volcano, which has been continuously erupting without pause since 1922, this clip might not initially look like much. Then we zoom out. What you are looking at is its Santiaguito lava dome, which rises a bit more than 3,000 feet or 914 meters above the surrounding landscape. Each of these tumbling lava fragments you are seeing weigh multiple tons, with this particular fragment I have highlighted measuring 4.5 feet wide and having a mass of 3.4 tons. So, all of these tumbling blocks caused by the slow expansion of the viscous dacite lava dome is quite terrifying. Heading back to 2021, we have a video clip showing the tallest lava fountains I have seen which were unobstructed by a thick eruption plume. What you are looking at is a violent Strombolian eruption of the Cumbre Vieja volcano on Spain's island of La Palma that lasted for 3 months. These stunning lava fountains reach a sustained maximum height of 600 meters or 1,969 feet. For something a bit more peaceful but still explosive, we have the first decent U.S. Geological Survey film video clip of our moderate-sized hydrothermal explosion taking place. These explosions are not volcanic eruptions and can occur when silica buildup blocks a portion of building steam in a very hot geothermal vent. This particular clip was filmed at the infamous Yellowstone volcano in Wyoming and represented the second of 4 hydrothermal explosions that have originated from its Black Diamond Pool since July 2024. Our next clip shows the December 9, 2024 eruption of the Kanlaon volcano in the Philippines, where a volcanic explosion and eruption column collapse leads to a several kilometer-long pyroclastic flow. What you are seeing is such a perfect textbook depiction of this particular eruption type. Here's another pyroclastic flow clip, this time generated from a partial collapse of a vent that contained many hot volcanic fragments from Italy's Mount Stromboli volcano. Not only do we get to see this superheated gas current race towards and then enter the ocean, but we also get to see its true temperature via infrared as well. And now, the reason for this video's epilepsy warning. The buildup of the second most powerful eruption of the 21st century only took 24 hours until Indonesia's Ruang volcano produced a sustained Plinian eruption column absolutely filled to the brim with dozens to hundreds of volcanic lightning strikes per second. Taken at nighttime, you can also see the obscured 2,000-meter or 6,562-foot-high lava fountains that were thrown upwards. And now, my favorite clip during my time on YouTube. While only 7 seconds long, it shows the most powerful volcanic explosion the world has seen since Krakatoa's 1883 eruption. In mere seconds, an explosion equivalent to the simultaneous detonation of 40 million to 110 million tons of TNT occurred at the Hunga Tonga Hunga Haapai volcano in the nation of Tonga. This generated a deadly tsunami, removed a more than 2-kilometer-wide stretch of a previously forested island, and generated a record-breaking eruption plume which reached an altitude of 58 kilometers or 190,000 feet. It is unlikely that another eruption of this magnitude of VEI-6 will occur in my lifetime. Thanks for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed it.